Pray speak.
devil. I've spotted a trap. Careful now. That's a trap.
Thank you.
So this is it. The Temple of the One.
At last, this journey is almost done.
Godwoken, are your studies complete? All Godwoken have completed their studies. I take you now to the arena of the One. The wellspring awaits the victor. There you may fall, or you may rise. So it begins. The first Godwoken to enter the Wellspring of Ascension becomes divine. May the new divine be worthy. For the rest, may he have mercy on your soul. To the Wellspring of Ascension. Begin.
Divinity will be mine and mine alone!
Thank you. Back! Back! I am the chosen one. I alone will ascend.
Thank you. to none. Prepare yourself. Prepare yourself.
Hurts, doesn't it?
There it is, the wellspring.
So good of you to come, Godwoken. You know, you are many things, but above all, you are reliable. Reliable to the point of being predictable. You came to the Wellspring. I followed. The Lady Vengeance is, after all, my ship. And now here we all are.
It is time, Mistress.
She gives you a long and steady look, as if it is the last time you shall see each other for the rest of eternity. Then she dips her chin in acknowledgement. You are almost her equal.
Yes, Vredeman. It is time.
She raises the Aetherium. Like a divining rod to water, it seeks the wellspring and finds it. The device hums to life.
We are done, Mistress.
Yes, Breederman, we are done. And so too, Godwoken, are you. Soon you shall be little more than relics of a bygone time, and this place shall be your tomb. Goodbye.
Might be wise to look for a way out of here.
Really? Do you think so?
The ritual has failed. The structure lies in ruins, but you have at least survived. You should feel relief, disappointment, confusion, anything but the rage that wells up from deep within you. The rage grows, burning hotter than the volcano itself, tearing at you, seeking to overpower your senses. The red mist wants to descend. The red mist feels like it does not belong to you. The red mist feels alive. And it wants you. A familiar figure materializes before you. A copy of yourself, enraged. Your own face glowers at you in hateful fury. It opens its mouth. And your furious god begins to speak.
You failure. You nobody. You weakling! Look me in the eye. I am Relic. I am god of this world. All that you are is mine. It shall be mine once more. Yield. Surrender yourself to your god, that he may right your wrong. Yield to Relic, that he may be god of Rivalon. If you won't yield by your own will, you will yield by mine. Yield to me!
mine.
I'm ready!
Hmm. Now.
The Titan lies in pieces before you. The god controlling it is dead by your hand. Lava roils as earthquakes rumble around you. Shockwaves of sound pierce the air, the growl of shifting ground. Suddenly, a voice echoes in your mind. It's Malady, Where the hell are you, she calls. Ah, find my beacon. We need to get out of here now. Her voice crackles and dissipates in your mind.
I guess when I said never again, I really meant once or twice more. Okay. 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 The Hall of Echoes once more. or home away from home. Close indeed. You almost became a god, and instead you're still... you. At least you managed to murder one of the seven. Quite the spectacle. I've never seen anything so... Let's talk about this later. I need to rest. We've still one big jump to go, but... it'll have to wait.
She casts her gaze around, taking in the streaming bluish ether. She breathes a deep, ragged breath.
At least, it's quite beautiful here, isn't it? I'm going to take a rest, sort myself out. I suggest you do the same. Speak to the ship if you need me. She'll know where to find me. This may be your last bit of respite before the storm blows in again, Godwoken. Enjoy it. You deserve that much.
After all that's just happened, life, every flawed morsel of it, seems more precious to you than ever. You look around at those who have accompanied you so far. In each one, something unique shines through. Divinity has eluded you so far, but humanity beats strong within you, here and now. Who knows what lies ahead for you, for your companions? Your quest failed. The void is growing stronger, and the hall is dark. You feel the need for some affection. Perhaps they feel it too.
Not right now. Come back later.
People are going to perish. People are going to die, and I can't stop it. She'll do it now. She'll never stop. She'll never stop. People are going to... she'll do...
This commotion hasn't made it any easier for me to restore Anathema. The fewer distractions, the better.
My efforts continue. I must admit it's quite an intricate piece to work with, even for someone like myself. I remain confident of success, though.
Try as he might, Tarquin cannot hide a small flash of surprise.
Where did you hear that precisely?
Never mind. The Aetiran is a children's fable, nothing more. Supposedly a wand with an infinite capacity for source? Pure nonsense, I assure you. Really? Well, perhaps that says more about the caliber of their intellect than anything else. Such a device would be a gross overconcentration of power. It could purge the entire world of all source. Luckily, the laws of the universe render such a thing impossible. this commotion,